Hi guys, welcome back to my channel at CWX Gaming Channel. And for this video, I would like to share with you about Pokemon Go communities. I know that there's a lot of communities in Singapore and other country, but for this community, I can say is one of the best community in Singapore. As you can see up ahead, for me, I'm inside 5 hours, and yeah, my girlfriend is inside also almost 5 hours. My girlfriend. And for me, I would like to say is this is a community that they don't care, or they don't care much about team. All they care is if you are willing to play the game. I'm sorry about the motorcycle in the background, but if you are willing to play the game, you are willing to have fun with the game, you are willing to have fun, have time with the community, they will help you to slot in your Pokemon. They will help you to take care of your Pokemon and even go for raids together. So I did not touch Pokemon. I just let my Go Plus do the work. I just go for shopping and I came back home, and my Pokemon, this is a very high traffic area for your info, is UTMRT, which is in Singapore. It's a MRT where there's people coming into UT, there's people departing from UT to other station, so it's a very high traffic area. It's a train station nearby actually, and McDonald's too, so it's a very high traffic area where normally people take down the gyms and everything. So for me, what I'll do is I will bury only 2 of the strongest Pokemon in the gym, and I'll try to slot in my Pokemon, and I'll help to bury the rest of any random stranger player in the gym until the time is ready, like 10 minutes already, the new batch come in. I will see whether they will help to bury me or help to bury other players. If they don't help to bury other players, then obviously I won't bury them, because you help me, I will help you. You don't help me, I don't help you. This is the same thing goes for everybody. It's the base is teamwork. So this community, UT, they are the best at you help me, I help you. So when you are busy but you want to slot in the Pokemon into the gym, you just tell them and they will do the work for you. You slot in your Pokemon, obviously they can't do the work for you, but once your Pokemon is in the gym, they will help you to take care of the Pokemon. But when they are busy, you can also help them. So yeah, this is the community that UT builds. And I've been to a lot of community before, like Choa Chu Kang, which is also just one station away from UT, and the community is pretty bad, which they only bias with their friends and they don't bias with those newcomers, those new players. So for this UT community, we are open to new players and we are more than willing to help new players grow and progress in the game. So for this episode, I will just be talking to you and focusing about the communities. And those who want to join UT community, you can just drop your comments down the comment section below, and I will help you to get connected to UT community. Alright? Because I have a UT community by myself. So if you are interested and you want to earn poker coin every day, 50 poker coin every day, we are more than willing to help you. Even you want to raid a boss, you don't have enough firepower, we are willing to help you. So for those who are interested, please like my video for more content, more upcoming videos. Please subscribe, and if you are interested to join UT community, we are open for everybody. Just drop any if you want to join UT community, you just drop a comment down at the comment section below, and I will do it. I will liaise with you, and I will get you into UT community. So this is all for this video, and thank you for watching, guys. And well, Happy New Year to all of you guys that watch my video. For now, take care, everyone, and I'll see you next time.